The scene for one of the most exciting wrestling meets in history was set in Gallagher Hall, March 4th, 1978, for the Big 8 tournament. Four Cowboys had won individual titles already that night when Daryl Monasmith took the mat against reigning NCAA champion Frank Santana from Iowa State. For the Cowboys to win the team title, Monasmith had to upset top-seeded Santana, and that's just what he did in front of 9,000 fans that could not be silenced for nearly 10 minutes following the match. The next Cowboy to compete, Jimmy Jackson, then pinned his opponent in only 22 seconds to secure the team title and incite an eruption from the crowd that would leave six light fixtures shattered from the crowd noise. Luckily, the referees had the services of a Cowboy to give the tap when the time expired each period. The Cowboy that night, a youngster by the name of John Smith.
Right on.